Hello, and welcome to another episode of Aw Crap, Do I Have to Learn How to Cook Now? This week's episode is especially for musicians. So yeah, musicians are pretty low on that list of essential workers, so while people are supposedly going back to work or whatever, it's all BS, yeah, not musicians, not anytime soon. Now, musicians' diet consists mostly of ramen noodles and Tito's, and now all the summer music festivals are canceled, so musicians have lost all their income, but even worse, they're losing their main source of nutrition, backstage free food. So this week we'll be making that classic green room staple, the Bandwich Wrap. Oh, you know that feeling of getting off the van, going backstage and seeing that big pile of gross, unappetizing food right in front of you? Oh, you're all missing that feeling right now, aren't you? So let's start with our ingredients. All right, so you're gonna get some flour tortillas, some turkey, some cheese, some romaine, tomatoes, and then whatever else you got rotten in the back of your fridge. All right, let's chop those veggies. All right, folks, we're not playing Giant Steps in Seven here. We're chopping a tomato. Figure it out, okay? Let's move on. All right, chop up that lettuce. Nice and easy, oh yeah. Now you put it in a plastic bag, you keep it outside your shower for 5 to 10 minutes, get a good slime on it, oh yeah. Now the hard part, assembling. Very important, put a tiny piece of turkey right in the middle here. Look folks, we're gonna have some vegetarians in the band, and it's important to hide what's in this thing when it's done so they don't know if they can eat this or not, right? We're going for authenticity here, we gotta make it weird for the vegetarians. Now you put a little lettuce, put a little tomato, put a little cheese on there, and grab a couple things from the back of the fridge. Your musician's trying to cook at home, time to improvise, okay? Gonna put a little dollop there, gonna put a little dollop here. Aw, beautiful. Okay, let's wrap this up, folks, no pun intended. Oof. Okay, keep it nice and loose, nice and loose. All right, put a toothpick right in that critical conjunction point. Take that thing out, all right, it spills all over the place. Perfect. Now, the most important part, you're gonna leave it on the windowsill for 5 to 6 hours, get a nice sweat going, and you've got yourself an authentic Bandwich Wrap. Aw, your musician's gonna feel like $1 million, which is a lot more than they're gonna make this summer. Ah, see you next week.